surgery to remove one of their kidneys. Plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links between the victims, but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
Batman's in pressure! I've got him!
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. A challenge beneath Chinatown. Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selena's life depends on it.
Isn't it? The opportunity to even glimpse my greatness. The dawning realization of just how insignificant, how unworthy of note you really are. These trials are my masterpieces, Detective. When I have defeated you, they will become monuments to my genius. Testaments to your stupidity. Crowds of school children will pack themselves in this elevator, eager to see for themselves the place where the Dark Knight was defeated. They won't understand a thing, of course, but they'll come. That even you should manage a feeble grasp of the premise. You must provide power to this board, Detective. You know, Dark Knight, on balance, I don't think you're going to figure this out. Oh no, Batman. It seems you're far too attached to that fancy tank of yours to solve this one.
With my help, I used the remote Batmobile controls. This isn't just a test of intelligence, Dark Knight.
It's a test of skill.
Your true calling as a third-rate circus stuntman becomes clearer by the day. Figured it out, or blundered your way to victory. Blundered. Time to help Catwoman with her key. Now then, Detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others? They contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. Your job, Detective, is simple. Figure out which cabinet Catwoman must open. And don't get it wrong.
I can do this.
Do you think he's smart enough, Cat?
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say.
Well done, Dark Knight. Feel free to collect her body. Well, well, you figured it out. Or blundered your way to victory. Time to help Catwoman with her key. Now then, Detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Good. One of those cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others? They contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. You're...
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say. One down.
Just this once, I've lowered the count on Catwoman's collar by 2 digits. To account for Batman's earlier success. I could have simply started the count on 8, but, well, 9 lives? I couldn't resist. Now, Catwoman, celebrate your survival by telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage development.
No, you do it.
Now, Kitty.
Why, Batman, there's a big, mysterious green door.
Yes, yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman, and I'll let the pair of you through it. Catwoman, this evening is not about you. Wait for Batman. Sorry, Catwoman, but you must wait for the arrival of my sworn nemesis before I can let you in there.
Sorry, Catwoman.
You should, I hope, be beginning to comprehend the breadth of the tasks ahead of you, the sheer scale of the gauntlet I have thrown down. Or perhaps not. Perhaps you're feeling cocky. Perhaps these early victories have filled you with false hope. Well then, ride that wave of smug satisfaction all the way back to the orphanage. I'm waiting.
Orphanage.
I'm going to locate the militia watchtowers and shut them down.
I administered the antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
Going back to jail, Linz.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my face. It's been too long, Batman. Burn.
Just like the last time. He's attacking fire stations.
Perhaps he takes their work personally, sir.
Keep tabs on the other stations, Alfred. Let me know when he strikes. Time to take down the militia watchtower.
I'm telling you, we should split. What happens if the Bat decides to break all our limbs? In case you forgot, we just trashed the emergency room.
Scarecrow? bad case of bat envy. Arkham Knight's pretty freaking brave. You'd have to be to take on the bat after he killed Joker. Asylum, Arkham City, never seen Batman. Not once. Just lucky I was.
that, punk? Speak.
Both dead. Few people can kill two League assassins. I should set up a crime scene. Injuries consistent with slashing blows from a long, sharp blade, like her own sword. A dropped sword. Blood type doesn't match the body I scanned. Same injury pattern as before. Different uniform. They were fighting each other. That's three different blood types. Two bodies. Someone got away. Whoever got away was injured, badly. I should search the other rooftops, try and pick up her trail. Found it. This should lead me to some answers. Assassins appear to be fighting one another. I'm following a survivor's trail.
Civil war amongst the League? How is that possible? Ra's al Ghul is not known for his strength when it comes to punishing dissent.
His body went missing after Arkham City. I thought the League had revived him.
But perhaps not. Sir, if the League has a new leader, or leaders...
They could be even more dangerous than Ra's.
in town? Kinda thought she'd just curl up and die without Joker. You won't be fighting no more fires in this stinking city.
Thank you. I thought I was dead for sure. Those animals.
Think. What do you remember about the attack?
The chief had us heading back into the city, searching for civilians. He said we weren't leaving anyone behind, and then from nowhere, this fireball or something slammed into us. I must have blacked out. Next thing I know, one of these psychos is stubbing a cigarette out on me. You found the others? What about the chief?
I'm still looking. Wait here. I'll arrange for you to be taken to safety.
Got to offer. Guns on the fritz! Piece of crap! Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
Trail leads through the dust. I'll have to power down that generator to gain it. Yes. Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea.
Remember your training. Follow our orders. You are initiates. You are untempered steel. These battles will forge your minds and bodies into blades the League will wield. The Rebellion is weak, rotten with disloyalty. You will strike at its treacherous heart. Soon they will come. When they arrive, you strike at my command. For the League!
For the League! For the League!
You cannot stop us!
Alfred, I need to restore power to Elliot Memorial.
Well, let's see. There's a backup generator located on the exterior of the building, sir.
Thanks, Alfred. I should follow the trail deeper into the hospital.
the demon's head must never rise again.
The trail heads over the damaged floor into the morgue. I need to find a way in. There's a fuse box in the room by the door. I should use the remote batarang to open the door. She's dead.
Blood loss, I imagine, sir.
Looks like she was trying to press this. Booby-trapped. Must be more complex than a single button. I should reconstruct her last moments. She attempted to press this switch before succumbing to her injuries. Looks like she pressed the lower switch here. She hit the switch here. She pressed the switch here. That's not right. I must have hit them in the incorrect order. That's not right. I must have hit them in the incorrect order. That's not right. I must have hit them in the incorrect order. Wrong again. I need to work out the sequence she hit the switches in.
You dare approach Ra's al Ghul?
You've brought him back too many times. The Lazarus dream's all that's keeping him alive.
He will rise again.
Sheathe your blade. There will be no fighting here. But war is coming. Traitors to the League conspire to stop the glorious resurrection of Ra's al Ghul. We will see Gotham burn before we let the rebels hurt our master.
Then let him die. I want you gone by morning.
The rebels have found another pit, a purer source. A sample of his essence is all he would need.
I won't help you revive him.
Then you'll face the consequences of war. We know you, Detective. You will not let innocents die. Yet you will not kill the demon's head to prevent their deaths. You will do as we ask, because your precious morality compels you to.
Detective, help me for Talia.
He will rise again.
Prison can hold him, Alfred. Besides, he'll outlive any sentence.
I see. Well, sir, what are you going to do?
Find the other Lazarus pit. Stop it falling into the wrong hands.
We know Ra's chose you as his successor. The rebels were not the first to betray our master.
Alfred,
Calibrate the Batmobile's sensors to search for trace Lazarus particles in the city water supply. It should lead me to the source.
Absolutely, sir. Sending you the real-time visual data now.
Rioters have taken the fire crew hostage. They'll regret it when I track them. If Azrael's ready, he'll have left the burning bat symbol on a rooftop for me to find.